Okay, Ben, get ready. Green, green, green.
Wreck and asshole.
Sorry about that start. I think I sacked y'all when I downshifted. I was trying first gear. Oi!
Keep hitting that apron, it's gonna bite you.
I couldn't hear you for them in Discord, what'd you say?
I said, you keep clipping that apron, it's gonna bite you.
They yelled again, I heard something apron. Yeah, I keep hitting it in four.
Make sure the car keeps rotating properly through the corners, we'll be fine. Yeah, I will be fine. Get the back end to kick out a little bit. Not like that corner. A little slidey, but that's okay. You want it to be a little loose, you don't want it to be too tight. Car's getting a little tight on entry. Exit feels perfect.
Come on, button inside right. Dip.
Ooh, a little tight. Oh, careful. You okay there, Donnie? You kind of swung out.
Not pushed too hard coming off. He got a little loose coming off. I'm good.
Nah, you're okay. Just seems like you're getting really tight.
Is this room loose to you guys?
No, it feels perfect.
If Rick, come on, pass me inside and turn what? I'm gonna lift in three. Go ahead and take it.
Thank you. I didn't want to pass you, but I kept getting so much time on turn one and two, so.
I'm getting super tight.
Let's see what we can do in this clean air. Getting tight. Getting tight. Getting tight. Getting tight. Car feels really good considering you've done 48 laps on these tires. So put that into consideration. Car feels great.
What are you doing?
Sorry, Dusty. My car is a bit loose. Sorry.
What happened, Dustin?
Andreas, he's like the Bubba Wallace of iRacing.
It came down three lanes, and if I didn't lift, we were going to wreck.
Jeez! What are you doing?
Sorry, I hit for it.
That was crazy.
Which lane you want here? I'll give it to you.
I'll go low.
10-4. Pitting in this lap. 9 car pitting, watch out. Probably could have been more aggressive, but I'm not gonna risk it. I'll have better tires, we'll see what happens here. Okay, the guy behind did it at the same time, so. Really? Oh. That was so weird. Might have lost second with that. Dustin just pitted. Okay, that puts me 11th. Okay. 10th. No, 11th. Thank you. Yeah, that's interesting. Never saw this one guy in the race, and he's pitting now, so. Wait, he's in the lead? What? That's how big of a gap he had on us? That's crazy. Should have him here. Easy. All we need to do, I hope we can catch Max. That's what I want to catch. He's in second. It's up to P5. Like a top 3 would be great. That'd be awesome, honestly. I think I've got third in the bag. Second's gonna be tough. I'll follow their line. I want the inside here. Thank you. Oh, my foot's itchy. Come on, rotate. Feels a little too grippy. I want it to kind of... I want the back to swing out a little bit, at least. I don't want to have to turn the wheel more than I want to. And I have to. Thanks, Gary. Well, Max is fast this week. I don't know if I can catch him for second. I'm catching third. Clean air front. Let's see what we can do to catch Max. Let's push it a little bit. Might as well. 15 to go. Come on, come on, come on. We can do it, we can do it, we can do it. Probably that pit stop mistake is the difference between me and second right now. So, getting a little tight. We're catching. It's promising here. 5 to go. This time by.
Thank you.
It's getting interesting.
No problem, my friend.
I'm gonna have to time this well. I'm not quite ready to pass yet. Yes. Perfect. Timed it perfectly. One to go.
Good race, guys.
doing, man?
Good win, Dustin, and good luck tonight, bud.
Congratulations. I never know.
Got second. Pretty happy. That was some great racing at the end there, Max.
Yeah, it was fun.
Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. It was a great race, second place finish in top split. So, hope you guys enjoyed, and we'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.